Keep at it. Concentrate.
Bearing the chains forged by my axe, buried beneath the formless howl.
General, I'm picking up enormous magic readings in the Dominion camp.
I'm aware of it.
The Lassie is about to attack. The magic will rattle the atmosphere. But if we withstand this, the way will be open.
Unit 9, Unit 11, move to the rear. All other units forward.
Lassie, you stay with me until it's over.
Sure.
Now then, what reprisal will be imposed upon us this time?
Lady Setsuna! Crystal. Guide. The Dominion!
May I emerge in the heavens, sounding the cry of eternal torment.
The magic unleashed into the sky formed a massive portal, blanketing the Imperial force.
What the? It's a big one!
Alexander was summoned through the glorification of thousands of cadets, commandants, and soldiers. Alexander's divine light decimated the Militesi border fortress and its environs. Not only did the Divine Light attack leave the 106th and 107th Imperial Brigades invading Rubrum in tatters, it also devastated the 3rd Brigade, deployed to the rear of the border fortress. Only hours after crossing over Rubrum's border, the Imperial troops that yet survived fled back across the border into Milites.
There's nobody left alive.
How unbelievable. So I am to survive after this vast reprisal? But this defeat is too great to overcome.
Und herzlich willkommen zu einer neuen Folge. Und wo wollen die beiden jetzt hin? Das ist ganz schön heftig, was hier passiert. Ich hoffe, ihr habt alle mitgelesen. Oh.
I see. So this is divine will. After a life of eons, it is finally over. I can at last see my destiny. I feel so cold.
Sie ist zum Kristall geworden.
The Militesi force crumbled before Alexander. The Eidolons summoned by the Lassi Setsna and began withdrawing troops from the border. Upon hearing the news, the Concordian forces in the east began falling back. Victory belonged to Rubrum on this day.
At this time, we have confirmed the total annihilation of Imperial troops in the west. However, we have also confirmed the troops that engaged the Imperial forces have been destroyed, along with the cadets who came to the Lassi Setsna's aid.
What news have you of Lady Setsna?
According to our scout's report, she has sublimated, sir.
Gently retrieve her and see that she is taken to the catacombs.
Sir.
I'm glad that my children made it out safely.
It appears that Lady Setsna has sublimated. In other words, this is the will of the crystal.
Yes. In all things, there is meaning.
In all things, mourning will end. The only reason I serve is to fulfill my mission.
I'm counting on you.
Even though I heard the numbers, I just don't get it.
It's all buried in our memories. There's death all around us, but it doesn't sink in.
They say a lot of people died. This grave belongs to a man named Karasume. He was our commanding officer. But I can't even remember his face.
Oh, man.
So I can't cry for him.
Kurasama hat's auch erwischt.
Walk on wandering souls for your respite, we pray. Let our humble song clear your hearts of dismay. Rekindle the flame in your souls and set you free. So walk on and become the light that guides the way.
Our crying won't help anything.
We just need to remember that they lived here, in our world, in our time.
In our hearts, we will honor them as we continue to proceed forward. That's all. Oh.
Heiliges Licht. Achievement freigeschaltet. Kapitel 7.
Fate of the Crystal.
Der Schicksalskampf der Kristalle. Der endlose Kampf. Hab nochmal nachübersetzt von dem, was sie gesagt hat. 25. Sturmmond.
Not only were the realms of Milites and Concordia crippled by heavy casualties in the Battle of Big Bridge, their soldiers suffered an emotional blow as well. Troops from both countries came to fear the Eidolon. Although inferior from the onset in military skills, Rubrum began overwhelming the Militesi Concordian coalition. Seizing upon the opportunity, the Consortium of Eight ordered strikes against the capital cities of both Milites and Concordia.
Das ist echt mutig, an beiden Fronten zu kämpfen.
I believe many of you are meeting me for the first time. My name is Miatsk. I am the Cadet Master. I have come here today with a message for Class Zero. I thought of assigning you a new commander. But with the uniqueness of your class, I'm going to leave things as they are. I have two campaigns for you. The capture of the Concordian capital, then the Militesi capital. First, you will take down the Azure Dragon in Concordia. Moogle, I leave the rest to you. May the crystal guide you.
So, what did that mean?
Basically, it meant nothing's changed.
So, what do we do about our campaign briefings?
Leave that to me, Kubo!
Yeah. We'd be in a jam without our campaign briefings.
I just said I'd do it, Kubo!
Well, maybe we can ask the Tribunes when we get there.
But I...
We'll still get mission orders from above. So maybe we just need to keep an eye on our comms.
Kubo...
Cheer up. We were joking.
That's right. We're counting on your direction on missions.
Oh... You two are good to me, Kubo.
Oh, süß. Oh, 7 Tage, 12 Stunden Zeit.
Kubo.
Etwas schwierig werden, was heißt denn das? Stufe 34, ja. Da haben wir wahrscheinlich niemanden in dem Bereich. So, dann push uns erstmal hier hoch mit dem Unterricht, kleiner Mann. 100.000 Erfahrungen. Da. So, der Kleine hat einen Auftrag für uns. Erfolgreiche Kritalitätstreffer. Tom Barry. Oh, Ace.
Are you all right?
Yeah. I know. You're so worried about Makima that you haven't been eating, right?
What? No, I'm not worried. But Makima has changed.
Really? Well, you'd know watching him all the time.
I do not. But don't you think he seems different since we got back from Milites?
Hmm? What are you talking about?
Oh, nothing.
Just don't make Rem worry too much, is all.
Don't touch me for no reason.
Makima?
Why, you...
Hold it!
Fighting amongst ourselves won't help anything. Let's go.
And I'll be the one to protect Rem. I don't need help from any of you.
What?
Cater.
Have it your way.
Makima.
It's okay. I'll protect you, Rem. The Dominion. Aureus. I'll protect it all myself. I'm not going to lose anyone else.
Ist ja größenwahnsinnig geworden, der Kamerad. Ram ist wirklich extrem schnell zu Fuß. Hey, Gedenkstätte.
Man, Queen told us to come here, but why should I visit a guy's grave when I don't even know him?
Well, he was our commanding officer, I guess.
But I'm not sad. Just empty.
I looked him up. According to the records, he was kind of a jerk. When they accused us of assassinating the Queen, he didn't even do anything to try and help us.
Yeah. When we escaped Milites, we were completely on our own.
I don't know what he was like as a commander. But I think Mother really is the only one we can trust. Well, let's go. Nine, what's wrong?
I just feel like I'm forgetting something really important. Like, I really shouldn't be acting like this.
What do you mean?
Well, I don't know.
There's no point worrying about it. Let's go.
Yeah.
Okay, im Gefühl hat er's noch. Was mit Dings auf sich war. Na du Arsch? Ich. Marina fragen, was los ist. Ich hatte wohl einfach nur Angst. Angst, die Menschen, die mir wichtig sind, nicht beschützen zu können. Angst, sie zu verlieren. Nein, ich habe mich mehr davor gefürchtet, alleine weiterzuleben zu müssen. Diese innerliche Leere ertragen zu müssen. So war es doch, oder? Ich weiß es nicht mehr. Du Arsch. So, schauen wir uns mal ein bisschen in der Schule wieder um. Der übliche Rundgang. Wir können wieder Erkennungsmarken abgeben, da wir vom Schlachtfeld kommen. Bitteschön. Und wir gucken nach unserer frischen Schokobo-Sucht mal. Von allen etwas. Und los geht's. Noch mehr Streit, Schokobos. Das kleine verrückte Küken da. Putzig. Ah, hier ist Ace also immer. Okay, da wird die Aufzeichnung gestoppt. Interessant, wenn er das Lied singt. So. Gucken wir nochmal in die Magiefakultät kurz rein. Die wollen bestimmt wieder Animas haben. Oh, und Aufträge und Gequatsche. Mauven? Okay, die hätten wir noch gar nicht gesehen. Wärst du wohl so freundlich, mir einen Gefallen zu tun? Ich kann mir sicher denken, dass es was geht. Besorge den Juwelring von Dr. Al. Ich brauche unbedingt diesen Juwelring, den Dr.
My goodness.
Ja, hier, ich habe davon 12 Stück. Einen Republik-Helm erhalten. Und du möchtest mir was sagen? Das ist das bestimmte Blablabla. So sind die Anime von Monster mit Feueraffinität zum Beispiel von Feuerenergie beseelt. Sammelt so viele dieser Anime, wie ihr nur könnt, um die... Wenn ihr an der Operation Lindwurm teilnehmt. Oh. Aber seid nicht so dumm, Feuermagie auf ein Feuermonster mit Feuerattributen anzuwenden. Nee, das nicht.
Das wäre wirklich sehr, sehr dumm.
So, und jetzt? Da gucken wir noch mal hier in dieses Rüstungslabor rein. Und danach wären wir dann, glaube ich, auch schon wieder am Ende. Oh, 2 Aufträge. Hey, du. Ah, 51.
Yes?
Oh, du hast auch wieder was Tolles. Ich weiß eigentlich nicht mehr viel über mein Heimatland Lorica. Nichts über sein Ende. Nichts darüber, wie mein Volk seine letzten Tage verbracht hat. Das Einzige, was mir immer wieder zu Ohren kommt, ist, wie stark die Leute meines Volkes waren. Aber Lorica hatte sicher auch eine reichhaltige Kultur, Gelehrte, Philosophen und Historiker. Und irgendjemanden wird doch Aufzeichnungen darüber angelegt haben. Helf mir doch bitte, diese zu finden. Ha, 52. Ha. 72. Oh Gott. Die haben alle nur so Wahnsinnsmissionen. Kann ich leider nicht helfen. Na schön. Da wir jetzt festgestellt haben, dass alle Missionen einfach sauschwer sind und wir den Leuten nicht mehr so richtig helfen können, verabschiede ich mich aus der heutigen Episode von Final Fantasy Type Zero. Ich hoffe, es hat euch gefallen. Wenn ja, würde ich mich freuen, wenn ihr mir ein Däumchen nach oben da lassen würdet. Und ja, vielleicht sehen wir uns dann auch schon morgen wieder in einer neuen Runde. Drückt dafür den Abo-Knopf, um nichts mehr zu verpassen. Und euch einen wunderbaren Tag. Haut rein, ciao.